He is in hot water with state police and could be facing criminal charges. But the Mora County Sheriff has avoided the media's questions until now. New tonight, Target 7's Lauren Zakalik tracks down the sheriff to try to get his side of the story.
After weeks of trying to reach him.
Sheriff? Hi, Lauren Zakalik from KOAT. How are you?
Finally, a face-to-face encounter with embattled Mora County Sheriff Thomas Garza.
You need to call my attorney, actually.
Garza could be facing criminal charges for a fight that erupted between him and two of his deputies after he allegedly demanded the deputies release a DWI suspect. It was all recorded, including when the sheriff fired one of the deputies on the spot.
Take your off and get out of here. Cat, get out of here.
Do you have anything to say to the people of Mora County?
The people of Mora County know exactly what's going on. I have no comment, ma'am. The truth will come out. That's all that I need to say.
The truth will come out?
The truth will come out.
Nothing else you want to say about any of the allegations about the fight that happened over here, anything like that?
No comment, ma'am.
Have you asked them to release DWI suspects in the past?
Like I said, ma'am, no comment.
Did you ask them to release a DWI suspect?
No comment.
Okay, thank you for your time.
People in town don't know exactly what to make of all this.
I would really be surprised if they did charge him because he's a really good guy. What I do know about him, he's a upstanding person.
I hope that there's justice done. I mean, you know, and if he's guilty, why then he needs to pay for it, and then they can elect a new sheriff.
Now, as far as criminal charges are concerned, I did speak with the DA in Las Vegas who says he is currently reviewing the entire investigative packet, and he hopes within the next day or so to have a decision on whether to charge the sheriff or to send the case to another agency because of a conflict of interest.
But this might not be the only trouble for the sheriff. Target 7 has learned if charges are filed, a district judge has the right to temporarily remove the sheriff from office. Sheriff Garza wishing us well after our short but intense encounter.
Good day.
For Target 7 in Mora County, I'm Lauren Zakalik.
We did call the sheriff's lawyer, but he didn't call.